Well, sanctions are always an instrument to achieve a goal, but they are not a policy on themselves. The Council considered that there is a Council conclusions on illegal Turkish drilling, and at the same time express their will to diffuse tensions and make clear that member state sovereignty and sovereignty rights should be respected in accordance with these Council conclusions and international law. One thing is dialogue, another thing is negotiations. The Council expressed a broad support. I want to be very much precise with the wordings I am going to use, is to explore further paths that could contribute to lowering tensions and reach understandings on issues that are increasingly stressing the relationship. It's a way of offering to continue exploring ways of reaching understandings. But at the same time, it has also, the Council has also asked that the option has to be prepared on measures that could be taken in response to the challenges we are facing. And for sure, there are Council conclusions, and on the implementation of these Council conclusions, work, technical work, will continue at the technical level on additional listings with the existing sanctions framework as Cyprus requested.
Thank you.
I think it's clear.
Thank you, very comprehensive.